We can make a prism from any polygon. Simply take a parallel copy of the polygon, join corresponding vertices, and fill the sides with parallelograms. If the ends are directly facing each other, it is called a right prism. The side faces will then be rectangles. If the ends are regular polygons, and the distance between them is the same as the side length, the side faces will be squares. This is an Archimedean prism. It has regular faces and identical vertices, so it bears a close relationship to the Archimedean solids. There are an infinite number of Archimedean prisms, though the square prism is identical to the cube, so is sometimes excluded from the list. Antiprisms are also created from two end polygons, but one is rotated slightly. The vertices are joined in a zigzag pattern, and the sides are filled with triangles. If the ends are regular polygons, and the distance and rotation are just right, the side faces will become equilateral triangles. This is an Archimedean antiprism. Having regular faces and identical vertices, it is also related to the Archimedean solids. Again, there are an infinite number of Archimedean antiprisms. A triangular antiprism is identical to the octahedron, so is sometimes excluded from the list. In an earlier video, we saw that each Archimedean solid can be constructed by modifying a Platonic solid. With a slight stretch of the imagination, the same is true of the prisms. Take two copies of a regular polygon and join them back to back. This is called a dihedron. It's a strange, flat object, but it has all the properties of a Platonic solid. Convex, identical regular faces, and identical vertices. If we expand a dihedron, we get a prism. So a prism is just an expanded dihedron, or rhombidihedron. If we then apply a twist, we get an antiprism. So the antiprism can be thought of as a snub dihedron. Antiprisms have mirror symmetry, so an anticlockwise twist has the same result, unlike the other snub Archimedean solids. Thank you for watching. Please give a like if you enjoyed the video, and see you next time.